All right. So what is an Addison crisis? It's a very serious stress situation where your normal dose of stress hormone isn't enough anymore. In situations like this, your body has a huge shortage of stress hormone, and this can be life-threatening. There are two kinds of stress situations. First, the physical form. This can occur when you undergo surgery or you're ill. To prevent an Addison crisis, you should always discuss your stress schedule with your doctor before any operation. If you have a fever, you should take more pills. And if you're vomiting or have severe diarrhea, call your doctor right away. Secondly, the psychological stress situation. This can happen quite suddenly, like the shock you get when you have an accident. Or it can build up over a longer period of time. For example, when you're moving. Preventing a crisis in this situation is a bit more difficult. The best thing to do is keep an eye out for the symptoms. If you find you're getting cold, distracted, unusually tired or dizzy, then take extra pills right away. Once you're feeling better, go back to your normal dosage. And if you have any doubts, call your doctor. If you can't prevent an Addison crisis, you will need to have an emergency injection. Watch the emergency injection animation to see how.